Erickson and Gartner. That's Ferial DeVue with a pass to Stevens. Francis up to join the play. Francis. He scores!
What a play by Francis. The bad pass into his skates from Kevin Stevens. He was able to get it up to his stick and on the backhand and being checked. Here's the play up the boards. Out come the Pittsburgh Penguins. Stevens with the puck. There's the play into the skates. A little chip shot. John Van Beesbrouck was leaning the wrong way. He had his feet locked. He couldn't move them. And here, again, with a little chip shot for a backhand, Ron Francis has regained a two-goal lead for the Pittsburgh Penguins. See the check trying to be applied by Nemchinov. He's been one of the most effective Rangers at each end of the ice, but Francis, little backhander, beat Van Beesbrouck.
Francis didn't have a goal in the series against the Washington Capitals. He did assist on eight. That's his first playoff goal of 1992, and it is 4-2 favor of the visiting, defending Stanley Cup champion, Pittsburgh Penguins.